The lights are not on right now. They're on a timer. So you can't see these very well, but I really like reading these. These are in old French. This one is from mid-17th century. And it gives a lot of details about the person, where they were from, what they did in their life, how much money they gave to the church, and which lands, you know, who they were related to, you know, whatever. You can get a lot of historical information. Of course, a lot of these were destroyed, so they're pretty rare.